One more time, we are here to welcome our racers from all over Europe in order to see what is going to be the final outcome of the YXZ Cup 2022. We are here to see some racing, to see some winning, I really hope. And we are very, very excited to welcome the various nations. I think we even have more participants this year than last year, so stay tuned. YXZ Cup is a dedicated event that is, of course, organized by Yamaha, and it's an international event for Europe that welcomes entry-level riders and drivers from all over Europe to participate and try out their passion in racing. It provides a great platform for people that don't have a professional experience but would like to enter this beautiful world and to be part of our Yamaha family, to have the blue blood and blue racing and make the first steps. We have different categories, starting from, of course, stock with an absolutely non-modified unit to open categories. And of course, we as Yamaha provide various opportunities to support in the growth and in the next steps, also by providing dedicated accessory kits like GYTR, absolutely developed specifically for this machine and for fine-tuning it. For sure, for next year are to have even more participants at the YXZ Cup. This time we have, I believe, 18, 19 different Yamaha. It's already a great pride to have our family so big and large here. As a company, of course, our next step would be further development in racing and the expansion, of course, working together with partners like X-Raid in order to make sure we give further and more developed solutions for stepping up into the four-wheeler racing world. So from absolute entry level to really professional level in the car, we would like to not only keep the dream alive, but give the exact tools to reach it.
Accessible, not too expensive, enjoy, emotion, and the true spirit of motorsport.
Does it set on fire all the things that you touch? And it fills me up, and it starts to shine, and I see it